Hey everyone, my name is Not Lad and welcome back to Pinball Effects 3. Today we are doing Mars, or we're doing Zen Tables, but I was thinking I'd do the Mars one. But for some reason I feel like I've done this one before. I don't know. But yeah, Mars and Rome are the one I'm thinking I will do today. I know I haven't done Rome, but I just don't know if I've done Mars. But we're gonna go and we're gonna have a look. I want to know. It doesn't look familiar off the base. Nah, we've never done this one. That music, though. Very 2000s. But I like it. I was born around that time, so you know. I was still born in the 1900s, though. Sooner or later, I'm going to be one of the last people that can say I was born in the 1900s. That is crazy to think. One day, that's gonna happen, you know? Granted, there'll be probably people that'll outlive me, but who knows. Okay, not much to see on this one, to be honest, so I don't think it's very much to look at. Let's get going. Let's just see how this operates. Now, I will have you know, I've not been as on point as I'd like to be. I seem to be making some delayed hits. Well, that's cool. But, wow, was that distracting. Let's go. I take it I need to get the ball underneath there. Oh. Oh. I'm aiming for that, huh? Okay. This one's a little more simplistic than I'd like. It seems like it's got some cool stuff at play here, but it seems a little overly simplistic. I don't know. Maybe that's not what you guys are getting, but it feels like an old video game of some sort to me. Oh, thought I had that. Am I aiming for the green? Is that what I'm doing? See, I hit it. I guess I'm not aiming for that, huh? Kickback, you say? No, it seems like it marks the lanes or something? I don't know what those are signifying. I'm actually not too sure.
Nice shot.
Thank you. This is not a bad table. I feel like I can kind of focus on this one a bit. Maybe it's just the movement of the ball is slower. Chicks, I had to say it.
Houston.
I'm gonna change the angle. Whoop. I'm sorry. What was that? What were you showing me? I don't know. Why did it show me that? Am I supposed to aim for that or something? I don't think I could hit it even if I wanted to. Oh, that's cool. Okay, I like the robot. That's cool looking. Like the sound effect. I've heard that in films and stuff before, that sound effect. Also, like the hollow wings on that ship is actually kind of dope. Okay, the robot's aiming for that spot. Am I supposed... Ah, shucks, I missed it. I guess I'm supposed to aim for the spot where the robot's... shooting? Okay. What are you doing? That robot is so cool. I actually really like that. What is happening? Ah, it's distracting. I want to look at it, but I can't because I gotta keep focused on the ball. What is happening? This is actually really cool. Ah! Okay. Nearly didn't have that one. Nearly did it. Ah! Good. Nice. Okay. Why is it moving? Am I supposed to do something about that? I don't know what I'm supposed to do, if anything. What do I do? Is that a Star Trek sound effect there? I swear. Not the alarm, but that alarm sounds cool, though.
We lost you.
I know. It's a robot clapping. That's adorable. Oh, do I need to shoot? Oh, no. Ah, okay. Okay, yeah, my first initial impression of the table wasn't that great, but it's showing a little bit more. God. Oh, that's cool. Oh, that's sick. I like that it does that. Sick little animation. Okay, we gotta focus here.
Amazing.
Thank you. Yeah, I love sci-fi sound effects, and these ones sound pretty cool, especially that alarm. I like that sound. Sounds cool. And the music's not bad either. It's early 2000s, and although it's not exactly my style, I do like certain songs that kind of have that sound to it a little bit. Woo! That came in a little faster than I was expecting. Let's go. Is it... Wait, what? Satellite activated? Wait, what? What's happening? I really want to make more happen on this. I'm so curious about what else is available on this table. Oh, that's not fair. Is that it? Oh, no, no. Let's go. Whee! Cool. Oh, shoot. I almost had that. Let's go. Little robots moving around. This is making me think of the moon map for Call of Duty. It's more the Black Ops 3 Chronicles remaster is what I was thinking of, but from Black Ops 1. I don't know, just the whole moon theme, and I think maybe the voice actors that are voicing quotes on here, that's making me think of it too. Whoop. Why are we losing power? I'm sorry, I'll do whatever I can about that. I just don't know what exactly I do about that. That's okay, that's a-okay. Whee! Let's go. Thank you, buddy. I think he did that. Music got a little more intense. Let's go. We're actually doing really well. I'm actually surprising myself. This one, I'm in sync with the flow of it, I think. I'm close to making mistakes, but I seem to keep nailing it here, so we're actually not doing bad at all. You know, another interesting thought, too, is a lot of people want to go to space and stuff like that. And although, like, I enjoy a lot of space-themed movies and stuff like that, it's never really been an interest of mine to go to space. I think if I knew there was more out there, maybe, but right now, space is so huge, we don't have the technology to be able to travel great distances very fast, we're just not there yet.
Awesome.
So right now, it's not much of a possibility, and shucks, it doesn't seem much could be done with that, but it's just never interested me to go to space. It's dark, it's cold. If you get sucked into space, horrible things.
You have leveled up an upgrade of this table.
Thank you. All right, what did we score on this one? I didn't see. But we did well. I probably won't do it again, but that was actually a really cool map. Almost 2 million. That's not bad. I think that's probably the highest I'll get for now.
Congratulations.
Thank you. All right, we are going to move to Rome, which is another fun theme. But yeah, we're gonna go this one.
Single player and hot seat.
I just like to roam around, you could say. Sorry. Huh. Why, hello there, lovely lady. Are you supposed to be Cleopatra? I like it. I like the theme of this so far. I like the styling. It looks pretty cool. The music's pretty fun too. Got a sick beat. Okay. Concur. I do concur, yes. Alright, sorry. Ooh, little contraption to shoot the ball. Okay, I do like the styling of this one. This looks cool. A lot of details and a lot of stuff going on. That I appreciate in a table. I think I've mentioned that before, but yeah, this looks sick. Let's go. Whoa. Okay, ball does come in a little fast on this one. I don't want to switch to the angle of the table just yet, but Might have too soon. Awesome. What does that mean? I still don't know to this day what that means. And I've been playing pinball for a while now. Let's go. Nice. Whoop. Let's go. Oh, come on. That's not fair. I still don't think that should even be a thing in a pinball table. Like, the ability to lose the ball like that shouldn't even be possible. Hiya. Wah. Hiya. Let's go. But yeah, I really like all the colors and everything that's kind of going on with this one. This one's designed nice. This also reminds me of a zombie game, but also, once again, Call of Duty Black Ops 4. They had their kind of Roman-styled maps and of that time period and everything. Oh, did I actually get this stuck with on the paddle? That was actually interesting. Oh, shoot. Oh, that was not good. Okay, we get one more try here. All right. I should change the angle here. Ah, shucks. That messed me up. Okay. Yeah, this is better. I could be a little bit better with my playing, but we might lose this, though. One unfortunate thing happening like that, and it's over. We might try this one again, because I failed this one a little too fast. Is that angle? That angle doesn't help. Oh, shoot. I didn't see what we got. Oh, shoot. Oops. Okay, sorry. Wow. That ship is moving, isn't it? Oh, is it? Oh, come on. Right down the middle? Not fair. Ah, come on! Yeah, there we go. Okay, come on. I'm pretty sure I'm on point with my focus, but it's just my timing's a little off. Let's go. Ah! Wah! I'm really trying here. You know, I really personally think, like, this whole theme would be great for a water park. I don't even know if there is such a thing as, like, a Roman water park, but I like the idea. Like to get the rocks, the red, the gold in there. This theme is just cool to me. And if it's done correctly, I think could be really cool. Because there's also like wood mixed in with it, and I really like that. The wooden ships. Wait, what are you saying? Double what did you say? Ah. Okay. Gently does it. Okay. Yeah, I'm definitely doing a little bit better playing this angle than the other angle. It's really helping. Yeah. Wah. Whoa, hey, hello. You think with the amount of times I've played pinball, I would actually get, like, substantially better. But I personally don't feel like that's the case. Indeed. And the music is fun, I will say that. It actually kind of works for this. It's not what I would have thought for Roman music. I don't know really what I was expecting. Maybe more chanting, I don't know. I think once again, I think back to like the Black Ops 4 maps. Just being like, there's a lot of chanting. There's like a lot of yelling because it's like a Colosseum and kind of like battle arena kind of theme. So I guess I just come to expect that as like the sound of Rome. What happened? What? Mock warfare? Justice? I like justice. Oh, interesting. I didn't know that side shot anything. That's cool. Wait, what is the target I'm shooting? Wait, who am I shooting? What am I aiming for? I don't see anything indicated on the screen, so I don't think I'm actually aiming for anything necessarily. I don't believe. Is that it? Did we lose it? Yep, that was it.
You have
Thank you.
Single player results.
What do we get? I want to know. What do we get? Oof. Oh, really? I was not doing bad on this one. How did I only get that much? Oof. Yeah, that was not great. But I think that's going to do it for this episode, though. We did two new Zen tables. The Mars one, I really did enjoy. But the Rome one, I really love its styling. I really like how it looks. It just felt good. But I don't know. I'm not good at that one. For some reason, I was better at the Mars one than the Rome one. I don't know what it is about certain maps that are just... or certain tables that are better than others. I honestly don't understand that necessarily, but, you know, both of these were cool in their own respects, so I liked them. But that is going to do it for this episode here. I do not know if we will have any more of the Zen maps coming up. I think that's probably going to do it for those. But yeah, I think we only have one more episode of Pinball Effects coming your way, and that is it, technically. So... man, it's crazy to think that this is the end of this series here, but still, I've enjoyed a lot of these and they've been really cool so far, so that is going to do it for me here. So thank you guys so much for watching. My name is Not Led, signing off. Later, guys. Calling all the monsters.